Sat on their park bench like bookends. A newspaper blown through the grass falls on the round toes of the high shoes of the old friends.